Hello, this is Thad James with Sammy J Balloon Creations, and this is my bBrilliant tip. A lot of us are doing yard art and birthday numbers for celebrations that are having to be held in the driveway or with drive-by parades. Now, there's a lot of ways to make numbers. You can use aluminum rod or conduit or PVC, and each one has its advantages and disadvantages. But I'm going to give you some quick tips on using PVC. When you make your numbers out of PVC, you're going to want to use graph paper. This way you can draw your numbers out and get the exact dimensions for each piece of PVC that you're going to need. Of course, you're going to need PVC. I use half-inch PVC. It's easy to work with. It's relatively inexpensive. You're going to need all the connectors. Each piece will be connected to another piece, and your local hardware store will sell the PVC and a lot of different connectors to make the different shapes. These are PVC cutters. They're relatively inexpensive too. They cut like butter, so they're really easy to work with. And a measuring tape, so that you can measure each piece. So you draw out your number, you cut your pieces, dry fit them together, and then make sure they fit and look good. Then glue. Now you can use either the PVC glue they have at the hardware store, or you can use hot glue. Make sure you use industrial hot glue and not the hot glue you buy at the hobby store. It's a stronger hot glue with your regular hot glue gun. Glue all the pieces together and you're ready to go. And don't forget, those numbers are going to be outdoors. You're going to weight them down or tie them down. You can use metal base plates or knot lamp bases, but make sure it's very secure. And don't forget, you need to go back and get your hardware. So make sure and charge enough so it's worth your while. Enjoy making your yard art numbers, and don't forget to be brilliant with Batalic.